five symbols in the five points of the star represent the five tribes.
At the Capitol today, as the governor will be signing the economic development bill.
The issue is whether the law is constitutional, and honestly, we don't believe that it is.
This portrait of Jim Thorpe, one of the greatest American athletes, was commissioned in 1963, painted by Charles Banks Wilson.
Is now called to order.
Field a handful of questions from the press.
Please stand for the governor of the great state of Oklahoma.
Okay, everyone, let's get together for a photo. Looking right here. And